you got to do. Do you do, do you do? Do what you got to do. Do you do, do you do? Do, do, do.
When kill the innocent, stop being punished for their innocence. When kill the innocent, stop being punished for their innocence. When kill the innocent, stop being punished for their innocence. When kill the innocent, stop being punished for their innocence.
Now I'm at the corner, gonna check a sister, left alone with the sofa. Now I'm at the station, gonna check a bridging, charged with instigating revolution.
Shit, yeah. Now I say we're really winkle, we're have you been? Talking and not believing, over not smiling, but call you upstairs, downstairs.
Sound of Ziggy, Marley and the Melody Makers.
Every suffer sometimes. I run out of two years to win that instant. I sweat from my belly go the foot, but we still I suffer. Oh, son,
don't raw rhythm.
Without furniture, so we'll export off the same before I'm working.
Ziggy, welcome to the Rhythm Magic. How you doing?
Great, you know, feel good, glad for there.
Yeah, pastor and thing.
Yeah.
Tell me something. When did this new album, you know, start? When it started to record it?
When it started record last year, about December.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Last year, year before last, about December.
That would be what, 1990?
Mm-hmm.
Or 89?
89, 90.
All right. Raw Rhythm, what is that song all about? This album kind of sound different. You know, you have tracks like Cosmic, which is kind of different than what, you know, we usually expect from Ziggy and the Melody Makers. I was kind of surprised about Raw Rhythm and Cosmic and even Good Times. Tell us about
the change. Rhythm, the change, you know, the change just come naturally still, you know. This album, I would try to come from inside ourselves, create more, try to do something what we never do yet, what nobody never even hear yet.
Yeah.
Like Raw Rhythm or Cosmic. You know, just try to come with something different for the people, variety.
Yeah. All right. How many songs on it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
16 upon the CD.
Why so many? That's a lot of songs.
We have plenty more than that.
Uh-huh. Which is your favorite song from the LP?
Favorite?
Yeah. You must have a favorite.
Small People.
Listen, don't tell me say it all. Why Small People?
Small People. Them sing a song, I feel it, you know? Feel it inside.
All right. Let me ask you a serious question now. You're the son of Bob Marley. A lot of people say that. hold on, listen. One of the sons of Bob Marley. A lot of people say you tried to be part of the working class. You know, your label is called Ghetto Youths. All right.
Yeah, Ghetto Youths United.
United. Yeah. People say you love to identify with ghetto people, but you are not from the ghetto. You know, and
no,
some people
I come from the ghetto, but I live in the ghetto right now. I move out of the ghetto.
But you move out of the ghetto when you're a little baby.
Yeah, I'm a little baby enough, little boy.
Yeah. So them say, you know, really no ghetto living, yet you try to...
Well, I never starve or I never suffer no way, so I go for dead at time. I always have food to eat.
Yeah.
I go to school, my parents always take care of it.
Mm-hmm.
So, I know nothing.
So, the problem some people have with it is that them say you try to be like a ghetto youth, but you're not a ghetto youth. What do you have to say about that?
Well, I have to say my born in the ghetto, I come from the ghetto, my family is from the ghetto.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, from the ghetto, my aunt is from the ghetto, my neighbors ching there in the ghetto.
So you don't find a problem with anybody saying you're not from the ghetto?
Them don't know what I'm talking about.
All right, so.
Revolution just a flow.
Revolution just a flow.
One note. herbs and spices. Brother me, spices and herbs. Hey, I said the whole world know. Whoa. Revolution out of flow. A revolution out of flow. Long time now. I did my whole way down. Come, 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 come. Black my people.
Apart from the obvious influence of your father, who influenced you musically in Jamaica?
In Jamaica?
Yeah, with singers, DJ, singer, poet, whatever.
Singer Dennis Brown. The man I love listening to.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Only Dennis Brown?
Yeah, the artist like Gregor Isaac. You know, some long time.
But Dennis, apart from your father, has the strongest influence on you. Okay. There's a belief that reggae music is in problems. The DJ phenomenon taking over, and a lot of people say the majority of DJ music is of a derogatory, you know, type. And they believe that it's in problem. A lot of singers and DJs, a lot of singers cry every day that, boy, the music is in problem. I saw a poetry thing on television recently, and the man was lamenting the state of DJ music and reggae music because it's, you know, taken over by a man with big chain and all kind of thing. What is your feeling about this thing? What you think about dancehall, and what you think about the other type of music? Is it alive and well?
Well, reggae music is always alive and will ever be alive, you know? Mm-hmm. Dancehall music never just come. Dancehall music around from the 60s.
Yeah.
Dancehall music, it just changed and evolved into something else. The lyrics from the music deal with what going on the street, what street people can identify with. Maybe some other people can't really identify with that still. You know, but me say, a man have a right for say what I'm going to say. You know? You have a right for play it or you have a right not for play it. I just, if you want to push that more, I push this more. But everything is there. Consciousness is there. Slackness is there. Good is there. Bad is there. Everything is there.
So you don't think Gregor is having a problem right now?
I don't see no problem as far as where me see it from. I don't see no problem.
Well, people say a lot of the culture music, like what you did, what Bob Marley did, what Jimmy Cliff, what you do, sorry. Yeah, you know, what Jimmy Cliff, you know, doing Bonnie Wheeler. Let me say, boy, they're longing to hear a lot more of that. And they would like to, you know, dispel with DJ music because they say it's nonsensical and, you know, derogatory to women, pro-violence and all of that.
The cool when you call a name them, you call some top name like, you know, that.
Yeah.
You have some man who sing dancehall music and sing conscious lyrics too. What they mother call dancehall music?
Yeah.
You know, you have some man who sing about some good things. Coco Tees, one of them man, makes them positive.
Tony Rebel.
Charlie Chaplin too, have some positive lyrics.
Yes.
You know, so, it there, man, everything there.
Okay.
Is that boy in the Williams Band?
This is your favorite song? Run it.
Yeah.
Small People.
Yeah. Living in this time, got so much things on my mind.
We're now talking to Stephen Marley. Stephen, a big question. A lot of people say that you are quiet, shy, but you are very explosive on stage, and that, you know, given a chance, you could become a force within reggae music. Would you leave the melody makers right now?
No.
Why?
I don't know how to, you know?
You don't know
grow,
how to?
Yeah, we grow. Like a year, we grow together, everything together, learn everything, you know?
So you wouldn't leave the melody makers right now?
No.
You wouldn't go on a solo path? I asked Chris Blackwell this once, and he said, you don't think, you know, he wouldn't be interested right now because your record company is doing such great things with a group that it doesn't see it as a possibility right now. And you are saying that not right now, too.
Not never, man.
Never?
Yeah, we
do. You seem to like DJ, the DJ form. You have DJed on Look Who's Dancing, Oh Caught the Game. You like DJ?
Yeah, we just like creating, you know, more time. We're just creative, so that's where DJ part come from. It's not really like DJ as one DJ. I'll be a DJ.
How do you feel when people say you sound like your father?
He's a father's son.
You sounded like him very much in Another Problem With My Woman Again.
Sure.
Well, I like this song, though. What, tell me the story behind it. Who created the music for Another Problem With My Woman Again? Who wrote the song? Who decided that you should lead on that song?
Well, me write the song still, and we decide for lead, you know?
Mm-hmm.
And like Melchizedek play guitar and Skrilli Bop come with a little one-drop thing, and you know?
A song coming from a youngster like yourself, it kind of strange.
Yeah, but it still happened.
Why that feel to the song?
Which one?
Another Problem, you know, it kind of mellow.
We're not Dennis, we just sing and write music. We don't really decide for how this feel or that feel, you know?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah!
This is natural it. Tone.
Natural tone. Rock.
Jamaica, as an artist, a long time they play ya. My food, my talent, them all together around the area with them up for dollar. Ratcha for ratcha, rope it dum dum. Ratcha for patra, rope it dum dum. Ratcha for ratcha, rope it dum dum. Ratcha for patra, rope it dum dum. Don't you know I use cars more than flower? How are they my try kill a bloody nigga? But it can't go so with the voucher. We now want to be dead for hunger. Ratcha for ratcha, rope it dum dum. The private sector now do no better. I pressure the people like slave master. The private sector now do no better. I pressure the people like slave master. Jamaica, original, long time a suffer, but we have got to bout this type of pressure. Catch up for Ratra, rope it dum dum. Catch up for Patra, rope it dum dum. Catch up for Patra, rope it dum dum. Catch up for Patra, rope it dum dum. Few slaves done, house servant, fully 21 family in the island. Them a roast bread food and a food poor man. Mental slave, we have to free from.
Some of them get what them want, but them still want more. Man, we're riding on
the ghost while the ghost is fat. From things are going on, we know about that. You come around, but we set no trap. First kill off, we kill it, dirty rat. That no work, then we send for the cat. It's just a rat trap for rat, rat to feed the poor.
This is Steve Marley of the Melody Makers. Yeah, you're listening to Dennis Howard. And when you listen to this one, you stop joke from the Melody Makers. See it?
I know you're gonna dig this.
And Steve, what? You have to say something else about this song.
This song is exclusive.
Hey! First time anywhere.
But why stop joke? Gun in your hand, but you have no. What to do day by day? What a thing! How do you hope to win? Brag and boast and kill the mouse. Do something for your people. What's the use of your
mouse? This one is very much hard, and you've got to take it from the top. Come on, from the top.
In your hand, but you have no plan what to do day by day. What a thing, how do you hope to win? Brag and boast and kill the mouse. Do something for your people. What's the use without purpose? Get up. Shot echo for the right purpose. Don't lie, we tell it out. Serious style, serious lyrics. Good. Rudy come from jailhouse. Rudy, Rudy, Rudy. Rudy come Rudy. From jailhouse. Rudy, Rudy.
Remember he is strong. Remember he is strong. Remember he is strong. Remember he is strong.
Remember the 70s, the militancy did want to do a thing. Show politics, but bad boy get licked. Have weapons, don't know how to use it. Hey, what stop you from suffer? That's the question, here now the answer. Revolution, you know the solution.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Steve, it was just announced recently that a movie is going to be out on your father, and they're using Timothy White's book Catch a Fire as the source,
yeah.
the material that they're going to use to base the movie on. As a Marley family member, I'm going to ask you, is it the consensus of the family that Catch a Fire is the most accurate literature about Bob Marley right now?
Well, it's the most accurate literature where someone, an outsider, could have found. Because you can't really say, you can't really know gang here.
Mm-hmm.
Gang is a man with many different moods, and you know?
Yeah. But from a historical standpoint, it's the best book.
Yeah, man.
All right. Well, you're going to be in the movie
too.
Ziggy, this don't sound like Stephen. Who is this?
Fisher, this the youth at the panel label.
So you're starting a full-time production
youth
situation.
Yeah, man.
Get a youth.
get some more artists, some fresh artists involved in the music industry in Jamaica right now. Conscious.
So what kind of success are you having so far? Name some of the people on the label and what have you.
Well, we have some youth name. A youth name Pasa Solo. Next youth name Delta and Screechy. Clive C. Fisherman. A youth name Herbie McKenzie. That's all for now.
Don't hear about any of them right now. First, me hear some of them names there.
Yeah.
I'm talented.
We released some things with them about 3 years or so ago. But through touring and them things, I couldn't get for really going out deep. But we want to try to get back out some more single.
Another controversial question. You see, I have to ask these, you know, because you expect these things from a famous... Your father was famous, the most famous Jamaican, and people... you know, love to criticize and all of that. So one of the criticisms that they have is that you are a VAS prep graduate.
Well, you have to go from before VAS prep.
All right. We're starting. I'm telling you.
Watch it now. Yeah. You want to start a VAS prep. Yeah. No, VAS prep means start.
All right. Tell where you start.
You start from Bull Bay. No, Melrose All-Age School.
Yeah.
Bull Bay All-Age School.
Yeah.
VAS prep. St. George's College.
And they are saying, that along the way,
yeah,
Ziggy Marley developed a good command of the English language.
Yeah, man, one me get in the English language.
All right, yeah. And they're saying, I'm saying now, that why when you do interviews,
yeah,
you use the vernacular, and use the vernacular in a way that most people don't understand what you're saying. You see?
Mm-hmm.
What you have to say to that?
I have to say to that. Well,
it upset all the people. Watch, so no, listen, where did I start? You were
the English language. I hope you can understand me now.
Yeah.
Because now I just talk. The English language is not my language. It's the Englishman language. No, the whole of us come from Africa. We have a language we call Patois. Where we talk when we feel like we talk.
Yeah.
Sometimes we might have to speak spoken. But most of the time, we talk natural because...
Give me the...
In on. Expressing...
give me the standard English now.
Give you the standard English?
Yeah. Oh, you forget it. standard English.
No, man, it's not so easy. It's not so easy, man. I practice patois too long.
Uh-huh. So, what you saying?
Sometimes, I will try to speak the way that some people would like to hear me speak. But most of the time, them just talk regular, like when we talk now.
Yeah.
Because to express yourself, we can't express yourself in a false way.
Yeah.
We have to express yourself always. And that is the only way we can really express.
I was in the States when you were on the Arsenio Hall show.
Mm.
And I personally feel, this is some of the questions I'm giving you. I'm asking some questions that you got a chance to...
Elaborate
and make people know how Jamaican and our music really, you know, is.
Yeah.
And I was kind of disappointed. I never disappointed that you used the vernacular because the whole way I try to learn the English language like myself, you know. I don't have a great command of it yet, but it's coming because it's necessary.
Yeah.
So I never have a problem with you speaking that way. But you could explain some more, elaborate, you know, because... Arsenio ask you some nice pointed question, you know, and then because of the viewership of a show like that.
Well, my answer best as I could answer.
You didn't nervous? You didn't look nervous?
I'm never nervous still. Anytime I come on them show there, I'm not really nervous.
Uh-huh.
But sometimes I'm not really talk out.
Mm-hmm.
Because them TV show there, sometimes them run upon time. But I just, me do things natural. You see, if a next time come and ask me the same question, maybe me answer him an hour long.
Mm.
But the time I just answer him short because we just do things natural. We don't really try to force nothing. You know? I just saw the things.
All right, sir.
Fun. It's not